Well, Rocky, I'm out here about an hour too early. Unloaded. Need to lube my chain. Ready to gear up. And the sun isn't up yet. Guess it's time for me to take about an hour nap. Well, Rocky, we're on McIntyre Springs Road, just leaving Sutherford Canyon Road. We're going to follow McIntyre Springs Road to a cattle guard and a little beyond. Isn't up yet. Can't see the rocks that are embedded in the road. Look at that baby there. Fingers. See it over there? Can you get there from here? No. Thank you. Where'd it go? Gone now. I took that trail up over that ridge, rocky son of a gun, and I'll probably take it again today, follow it around far enough that I can see three fingers, but I'm going to try and go an easier route, which is down through that cattle guard and the next road to the left. Fence line, but I don't know what kind of gullies and canyons it might go through, so I'm going to go around, come in from above. I thought there was a trail there, I guess there is. Okay, there's a road to the left. I don't know if that's it, but we're gonna try it. I think my mom said they had to put it in granny low four-wheel drive. Should be Potts Reservoir Road. Sure can't see three fingers anywhere. I thought Potts Reservoir Road was more out on the flats and straight. Straight west. So this may be a dead end. Might just come down in here to the salt lick. Find a reservoir, I've gone too far. Sure didn't see a road going down to a gate. There's three fingers, and I'm too far west. We'll see where it goes. There's a fence and a gate that's open. There's a reservoir. Well, be a road there. I don't see a good trail going around the base of it. There's the gate. If it's the same place, Holmes said they took four-wheelers and went back on a ridge so they could see it better. This is going to be a tough one. Oh, come on. That trail I was talking about should come down that ridge. If I came down that ridge, I don't know if I'd get back in, back out. Maybe I'll just try and go out that way. So Well, if I had my brother with me, or Mike, or somebody, I might go down in there, but I'm not going to go down in there alone. It's a lot rougher than it looked. Well, there's no way I'm going to ride around the base of that thing. But I'm going to go around and come in that rocky trail. My brother says he climbed it once. He had to have come in from above. Watts Reservoir Road. I was here on my last ride. I was this close. I recognize that drum that's sitting there, that half of a 55 gallon drum. That road will get me back to the farm, but it's a long ways. Gate down there. There's a trail going up the hill. We'll give her a shot. There she is, over there.
No, that's not it.
Is that it? There it is. There's a ditch down here. It could be natural, but it looks to me like somebody dug a ditch straight down the hill and then filled it with rocks to prevent erosion. You know, I was 2-3 fingers the other day and didn't recognize it. I was right there. That is Three Fingers, directly from the east. And I was down there. And the other day, I came this far, and I didn't recognize that as being Three Fingers. I smell my leathers burning. That fence line. Thank you. brother said he climbed that. Gate opener. South and go down a rocky downhill. This isn't rocks yet.
hitting pot. Wonder if I got any water in it.
Yeah.
I told you this ridge was gnarly. How is this for gnarly? Back on my saddle.